So much fun, it almost seemed rude to interrupt.
Ladies and gentlemen,
we're here to say that Red Alert to appear on Staff and I on BBC
One. Well, this is kind of my face.
I burst out laughing.
I just was grinning for about 30 seconds to a minute.
I just stood there with my chin on the floor.
I cried, as I always do.
We all met as Red Cat Entertainers at Butlin's in Minehead.
It's one of the best places to learn how to be a professional performer.
The dance routine I really like. It's put together a bit of a joint effort as well, so that's nice.
2, 3, 4.
It was very difficult finding the song.
We had so many ideas, so many different tastes of music.
We thought it'd be easy, because there's so many like boy-girl groups out there at the minute.
We had to make the decision, we made the decision, we've picked a song, we like it, we're going to do a good job of it. Well, I think the girls are a little bit more worried about their makeover.
I really like my look. At first I was a bit weary, but yeah, I like it.
We're going to be 100% on that night. We're going to be a new girl boy band, and hopefully that will make our mark.
Hold on to your seats. You have been warned. Ladies and gentlemen, Red Alert.
Just one-on-one. That's the way we do it, baby. Just one-on-one. That's the way we do it. Just one-on-one. That's the way we do it, baby. Just one-on-one. That's the way we do it.
Baby, I can always say what's on my mind, yeah. New sensations got me ripping up the love I feel inside, yeah. I'll take you to a wonderland. Listen to my mama done so bad.
You sent me soaring to the sky.
Gotta listen to my mama done so bad.
Girl, this paradise is ours. The plan is smooth. Stop believing me, baby.
You got to believe.
Believe in me, baby.
Be the first to believe. Baby, elevate our love into the skies, yeah. Cool vibration,
rock me.
You fly me up to heaven with your eyes, yeah. It's magic when you hypnotize.
You hit me right between the eyes.
I should've listened to my mama down so mad.
You sent me soaring to the sky.
Ain't gonna listen to my mama down so mad.
Out there tonight.
Indeed, there is, yeah.
I don't know. Did you ever think for one minute that a year ago you would be on national TV like this?
Do you know,
We've worked so hard this year. Uh-huh. And it's like a reward at the end, you know? We've worked for something.
Yeah. I think we certainly helped, sir.
Oh, it's brilliant, isn't it? Oxygen for these people, please. I think we better go over and see what our panels say, actually. Okay. Come on. Very nice. Oh, gosh, blimey, there's a lot of you. Don't worry, there's safety in numbers. There's more of you than that.
Hello. Hiya.
Get in, squeeze closer, okay. Shane. Ooh, Barbara, this lot work on a holiday camp. Is it important where you get your training?
Anywhere you can get the experience, and Butlin's is that's where you've worked, yeah, isn't it? But it's a great place. You've got a ready-made audience who want to enjoy themselves and try all different things. And, I mean, great talents come from there. I mean, I can only think of comics at the moment, like Des O'Connor and Shane Ritchie, but it's just a delight to watch you. I love energy, so I love it. The adrenaline was really going, wasn't it?
Nigel, we've already got S Club 7 and Steps. Have Red Alert got that extra something?
I'm not sure whether they have, actually. For me, the young and they sang well together, but whether they've got that extra special something, it's hard to say, to be honest, because a band like this, it's very much down to the people that are behind them, the producers and the management team and the stylists. So it's hard. I'm really just judging them as a live act.
Martin, is it harder to get into the music industry now than when you started?
No. It's the hardest thing in the world. Yeah. You know, when I grew up and before me, it's every kid's dream to be a pop star, mm-hmm, or a rock star. Mm-hmm. And it's as hard now as it always has been. Mm-hmm.
There is a market out there that is saturated with unisex bands at the moment, mm-hmm, Steps and S Club 7, who I have to say do their job brilliantly, yeah, but they come from exactly the same backgrounds as you. Yeah. They all kind of work the summer seasons, so there's no reason why you can't do it, but you've got to have the right team around you, because that's what pop's about these days. It's not just the band, it's the team around them.
That's
so
right.
I wish you the very best of luck.
Thank you.
I thought you sang fantastic. I think you're absolutely
brilliant.
Thank you.
You really did.
You
did.
You know, great. Well, who's here supporting you tonight?
Oh, we've got 22 of our friends and family just up there.
Hello.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I hope they give some room for you on the bus on the way home.
So
will I. Absolutely. Go and get some room, love. Ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful Red Alert.